Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please, if this is your first time of clicking on my videos, thank you so much and do not forget to subscribe. And if you're a returning subscriber, you all know how much I love you all. So in today's video, I am going to show you a typical Ghanaian market. I first visited Central Market and then after I came to this yam village. Looks like if you want the best yam in Kumasi here, you have to visit this village. So let's get into the video. So first of all, I just walked through Central Market. This is the road leading me to Dr. Mensa, where they call Bola. Yes, so if you are in Kumasi, you know what I'm talking about. They have lots of fresh vegetables here. And please, before you judge this woman, I think you have to put yourself in their shoes. They do not wish to be living in these areas and trading or marketing, but this is what they have available here. I hope some developmental projects will be done later in future to benefit them. Yeah, so let's enjoy this vlog through with me. And as you all can see in the video, there is no defined routes in this place. They've just improvised some corners as a passageway for them. So I had to manage to pass through this. And I think I saw this old abandoned railway which has turned into a market. So this is the railway I'm talking about. According to my friend I was working with, she said this used to be a railway in the olden days. It's been a long time here, and now that no trains used to pass through, it has been used as a market. Yeah, so the place looks a bit stinky, but you can't judge. Just enjoy the beauty of it. So as usual, this is the typical Kumasi we know. Everyone is minding their business. Everyone is just looking for ways and means to get customers to come and buy their stuff. And it's so sad how the social distancing in these markets is so low and people do not even have their nose mask on. Please, wherever you are in the part of the world, please try and wear your nose mask when going out, because it's so alarming. If you pick 10 people, you have only 2 having their nose mask on, which is very bad. So please, let's take notes. So I've got to the part of Central Markets where they sell shoes, and I bought what I needed, and then I came back to the Yam Village I was talking about. So it is located at Tafun Shire, so Moro Market. So if you want to go there, just say you want to go to Tafun Shire, so Moro Market. It is a very big market and it's a cool market too. This is where they sell proper yam. Like, if you want variety of yam, you want good tasting yam, you want yam to even sell, you want yam at an affordable price, please do visit this place, because I think with this place the yam comes straight from the farm to this place. So people who sell yam in Kijetia, like Central Market, Tafo Markets, mostly come here to get the yam. So let's enjoy this walkthrough. So the market is a very busy one. Yes, a very busy market, because sometimes they have to transport yam from this place to other towns, and other times too, yam comes straight from the farm and then they would have to offload it. And yeah, like, just enjoy. You see people going about their businesses. Yes, it's my prayer that God blesses each and everyone's hard work, each and everyone's hand work, so that their labor won't be in vain, because these men and women really labor a lot. They work hard a lot. One thing I have to say is that I think their environment is not the best for them. So I just hope they try their best to keep the place tidy, keep the place neat. Yeah. And in as much as maybe, hopefully, the government does some developmental projects here, they also have to keep the place neat. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I really appreciate your love, your support, your comments, like the positive words. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you all in another video. Bye bye. Stay safe. I love you all. Kisses and hugs to you.